after the rapid super typhoon Yolanda more than 5 years from now, Barangay Danao is one of the barangay in MacArthur municipality that has huge improvement in terms of infrastructures, specifically in road community. And of course, with the help of government and the activities of the barangay councils, we can have a convenient ways to pass by, especially to the farmers and income seekers from other barangays. Hindi fake news, kundi legit na this. Our barangay council came up with an activity that will maintain cleanliness and beautification of our barangay. Each one of the family members of Zone 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7 will clean up and put plants on their respective areas.
So right here, as you can see, nandito po tayo ngayon sa Barangay Danao. Makikita po ninyo ang kagandahan ng Barangay Danao ngayon. Perfect.
That's made of, baby, that's made.